is an active learning World War II history curriculum, which provides the teacher everything he or she needs to engage students and increase test scores in U.S. history. And it is free.
We did see an increase in the students' achievement on their assessment at the end of the unit compared to students over the last 2 years.
They actually did improve this year from last year.
TEKS correlated videos and slides illustrate vital concepts. General Mike Hagee of the National Museum of the Pacific War tells amazing stories about the lives of Admiral Nimitz and artist correspondent Tom Lea.
And he sat down with Admiral Nimitz, and Admiral Nimitz looked through his artwork, was actually quite engrossed with his artwork, and told him,
"I wish I had your talent."
Thank you, Admiral.
Attractive student materials reinforce learning.
I really liked it. I thought the timeline, first of all, was engaging for them. The videos really help a lot, and especially the compare and contrast with, you know, being a journalist or being an artist and stuff like that. I think it really gave them some hands-on, and it made them really think.
High school student hosts increase relatability and student achievement.
Nimitz had the moral courage to prove he was correct.
As a result, the U.S. won the Battle of Midway and turned the tide of the war.
Sometimes we have to take a stand for what we believe in.
The flexible digital format can be uploaded to any curriculum platform. Uncommon Valor can be used across the humanities curricula, history, art, and English.
My partner, the other U.S. history teacher, along with the arts teacher, were able to utilize it within our lessons, which allowed some of our students to see the material in multiple courses. Additionally, we hope to be able to expand that to the English department.
It has a great impact, mostly because when they see the connection between their classes, they see it more often, it's able to stick to them as well. The constant seeing of the image keeps on building on that scaffold.
His art is very impactful because he was like there in the enemy lines, right? And like he could see everything that was happening, so everything that he drew just stood out.
This like helps us learn because it combines like all of our knowledge about the things that took place during that time, and as we're putting it in a magazine, like in the slides, we can all look back through the information and then we can learn as we read it, like based on what everybody researched about a specific event.
With Tom Lee's art, it shows, even if it has like a simple man and a background smoke, it tells a story right there and the many events that led to that part. So it kind of helps us look at other art the same way. Now, since we know how to read art thanks to Tom Lea and what he went through, we could look at any other art and right away tell what they went through and the story behind it.
Uncommon Valor provides engaging student learning activities, which can be done individually, in groups, or teacher-directed. Additionally, the teacher may select from 4 project-based learning assignments to further challenge students.
How it relates to real-life events, like how we're doing this Time Life magazine.
The students really liked the lessons because they were able to use, you know, work as a group and collaborate and talk, you know, with each other about it and have that experience together. So the students really enjoyed it a lot.
They seemed more engaged in it, and then they kind of make it more their own.
Developed by the Tom Lea Institute and the National Museum of the Pacific War, Uncommon Valor is a proven, easy way to increase test scores. Here's how you can get Uncommon Valor for your classroom today.